Alright, I'm back. Now I've got a few ideas as to how I can figure out how to get down quickly. The first involves just digging down in general. Which wouldn't take long. Or digging down would take long, sorry. The second idea involves getting a plat pick and digging down, which would definitely be faster. The third would be to go farm for a bunch of worms, and then go to the ocean fishing for the shark pick, which is another option, and the shark pick is pre-game or pre-hard mode one of the best picks in the game as far as I know. So if I can get a bunch of worms, I'll probably do that. I find it highly unlikely that I'll get platinum, simply because I can't go very deep underground in the first place. So they just literally died. I forgot what the quick heal button is. There we go. Thank you. Well. Miscellaneous. I think I left my piggy banks. Oh shit. Let's just
getting worms before we go back and get frickin' my piggy bank.
...40% faith power? Jesus. Now we have to... ...go back. Because I fucked up.
So we have a crimson desert and crimson biome. One snow biome so far. Oh, crimson next to. More crimson desert, I think. Yeah, more Crimson Desert. Jesus Christ. More Crimson.
Oh, I haven't been talking, have I? Sorry. I'm really trying to focus right now. I need to find that piggy bank. Didn't go deep underground at all, but I did find a life crystal, so that's good news. What else should I talk about while I focus? Maybe bring up the fact that my reinforced fishing pole is inside the piggy bank. Kinda need that piggy bank. this. Awesome. Why does it have? Oh my god. I don't need two of these. Well, okay. I completely forgot that was there, but we're gonna sell that. And Traveling Merchant has... what exactly? Ultra Bright Torch, Diamond Ring... no thank you. I don't even have Platinum. So, basically nothing worth my time at the moment. Off to the fucking. Well, let's see what he has. I was trying to sleep with a hill excitement. This fish swooped down at me. It was flying. It also had the face of a lady and had feathers. I think I screamed louder than she did. You go make her pay for scaring me like that. Caught in Sky Lake and Surface. Surface.
That'd be right, I guess I must have missed it. Old shoe. Green slime like stuck down there? Did it spawn in a wall or something?
Stop. Good spot. I got a black lens. That'll be really helpful later. I want, like, a better fishing capability. I've got nothing but bass. Oh. Well, that and some trash stuff. TBH. Cooked fish. But I need a cooking pot. Okay. Gender change. Skills fishing. Increase fishing skills. Crispy honey block. God damn it. I need to, like, go to the underground jungle and find a queen bee hive. Coral. Life horse. That's right. That's probably a fishing listing. God damn it. Man, this takes so fucking long. Pre-hard mode, just to get anywhere. This would be so much faster if I had Hermes boots. Or Frostbark boots, or whatever. Actually, it'll be quite a long while before I'll even be able to get crossbar boots and shit, I think. Just cool things in general. Oh no. Well, prepare for a goblin invasion at some point, guys. A wooden crate. Nice. So, we'll be keeping stuff like that, crates in general, to open in hard mode. To get some pretty sweet stuff immediately. Oh, it's almost time for, it's almost an hour long, so I'll see you in the next part. Continuing on with this session, I think the last thing I'm gonna do before I end the session is go fishing. So I can take a break.
I guess I'll just speed this up.
Balloon puffer fish? What? Jesus Christ. Alright, I'll speed this up for you guys. I got exactly what I came here for. So, that also means that my session is over. But I'll go a bit longer when it comes to fishing. Bombfish. What the hell is that? I guess I should plant some trees wherever the frickin' hell the acorns are. This has been a somewhat fun session, so after I get these two worms, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.